going on, guys? Cannot craft around here. Back to you with a new video. Just a quick thing. I'm sorry about the last video where it just cut out at the end. My computer was just like, I accidentally clicked the start menu button, and it just flipped out, kind of like, I don't know why. But so last episode, just quick recap. I was building my house. Yeah. So we're just in here filling up the floors. I said that I would use flow, but I did a test video just a few seconds with it, and it was just a bit too laggy because it's 128 by 128. So yeah. And then faithful, which is what I'm using right now, is just 32 by 32, so I guess that's just fine. But yeah, as we're about to finish the house, my wood supply cuts out on me. Of course it would. Yeah, I was just making sure for a sec that my
threat has been detected.
Scroff of us just does that. I don't know why. What's funny is that I don't have any viruses. Like, my firewall's up. Nothing. It's odd. Just does that sometimes. But yeah, so as you can see at the, not bottom, but like pretty close to the bottom, that my food supply is running low. So pretty soon I'm gonna have to put all my stuff in this chest and just kill myself. Alright. Just put one more in there. Alright, so now at least we have torches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's really not many uses for charcoal and super flat since most of it's. I'll put one there. There, one. I'm gonna try and make my house pretty symmetrical. Yeah, like that. And then I'll just put one there. And then there and there. I'm also gonna do it on the inside. And in the middle, I'm gonna have a four torch thing. You'll see when that happens. Alright, so yesterday we were just really building. Don't exactly have to watch this episode, because if you don't want to, because nothing really is going to happen for the first few episodes while we're still getting stuff ready. Alright, and I apologize for that, but yeah. I think I'm gonna do a little design in the floor with cobblestone and wood. It's just an idea, but yeah. Crap. Mostly because cobblestone is a lot more plentiful, so it would just be a lot easier. So I'm gonna try to do cobblestone around. Sorry about that. That's just my cats that are running around. Sorry about that. I just muted my mic so I can yell at my cats. They're like chasing each other around. Probably a lot of background noise. But yeah. So I'm gonna do not like a bullseye, but like something like that. Because this house is going to be symmetrical, it should work. Put like that, and then around like this. I'm see, and then I put cobblestone in those. I mean, these cobblestone slabs, though. So, I just put 6 in each, and I got 18. So, I guess, actually, you get the same amount. Do something kind of like that. It's beginning to be nighttime. I can't hear any mobs down in the mine, but you never know. I'm just gonna sleep.
A vast virus database has been updated.
Oh my god, Scruff, vast. Last time I checked, it is. Whoa, that's trippy. I'm on the what's it called? Oh crap, I'm out of hunger. I'm just gonna put all my stuff in my chest and go to sleep. I'm just gonna take my pickaxe and my torches. Alright, I'm gonna go down one more level. Well, a few more levels, I guess. One, two. I guess right here is fine. There. Now it's nice and lit up. And I have enough cobblestone to A, finish my design. I'm not sure why I'm not dying from hunger. Huh. Also, my axe is about to break. I hate these trees because you can never get all the wood out of them. Alright. I guess all the wood's off because... Alright, I'm just gonna noob stack it so I can die. And my little bit of XP. Yeah, cobblestone. First, I'm just gonna fill in this wood. Oh, there's a oak tree over there. Oh wait, no, it's not oak. Wouldn't it make sense though if one slab was equal, I mean three slabs was equal to one cobblestone, cause, or two slabs, I mean, cause it's like a half. But no, why would that happen? That would make sense. Alright, I'm just gonna move all my shit inside. Damn. Yeah. I'm not exactly sure what to do. I guess I'll... I guess I'll start building the roof. I'll just build it out of cobble. Never done so well on super flat mode before. Actually, I've only built a house on super flat mode once. So I turned off weather, I'm pretty sure. Because I'm using Optifine. Crap. Oh, hell no. You best not be blocking off my own roof. I wish there was sand in Superflat. Alright, chest. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do chest, furnace. So it's like furnace is the way up, two chests all the way down. Furnace, chest, furnace. Why did I click on that? Oh. It's going to be dirt and other crap. No, screw it. I shall create chests out of spruce. Oh, you can't burn it? That sucks. Oh, crap. And I'll go chest. And I'll just put furnaces all at the top and then along here. Get away. Stay back. Bitch. Oh, shart. Okay, spiders are... No, don't explode. Yes, I am level 1. I am invincible. Other crap. Useful stuff. Sticks, wood, charcoal. Okay. Temporary. I think that's how you spell it. I don't really give a damn. Alright, I guess without recording, I'll just finish this, roof. And I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye.